Welcome back to the channel to another reaction video, and welcome back to Nita Strauss, a fast favourite on the channel now. She has recently brought out a new album, The Call of the Void. I've not listened to it yet because kind of don't want to spoil the songs for the channel, to be honest. We're doing the new single off the album. She's already got done the Wolfie Feed, which we had on the channel a little while ago. This is Digital Bullets featuring Chris Motionless of, is it Motionless in White, I think, the band that he's the lead singer of and has been for like 20 years. I'm not familiar with them. Might have to check them out though. Let me know in the comments. So yeah, we're going to get into this. I love Nita Strauss. As I say, she's fast becoming a favourite on the channel. So let's get into this and let's see what we are dealing with Digital Bullets. I'm guessing we're dealing with maybe online trolls and things with this, potentially. Oh yeah, might be. We've got a screen and a troll. Literally got a troll, and he's in the comments section already, isn't he? I love that bit where it came in though. I mean, it's so true, isn't it? I'm going to go back and listen to a bit of the words there, but he was like throwing stones behind the glass, wasn't it? You know, we all know trolls, they're dickheads, aren't they? But they get away with it because of the anonymity of being online and in the comments section. But they're all just dickheads. So I like that, the fact that he's throwing darts at a poster of Nita Strauss, and then obviously the transition when he walks out of his door and he's a normal person and he's going to see them, he's going to their show. What a prick. So he's even trolling them while he's at their gig. But you've paid your money. What are you doing, you knob? They kind of got the spotlight going on him as well, haven't they? So hopefully they're going to pick him out and shame him, hopefully. Climb. facing an army of them on the rooftop. Obviously, they're gonna beat the trolls. I mean, yeah. I mean, I don't. It's a great song. The words are really, really meaningful, aren't they? They're obviously coming from experience. I imagine any artist or any performer or anyone in the spotlight has probably faced some form of trolling. Because let's face it, there are trolls everywhere, aren't they? They pick on anything and anyone just because they can. Because as I said earlier, you hide behind a username, and it's just fucking pathetic, really, isn't it? Get a fucking life. Do you know what I mean? If, as I said at the start of the song, you know, basically they're taking their own frustration out on the artist, because you couldn't do it, so you take it out on those that can. Dickheads. Oh, yes. Oh, come on and throw your stones. I love that. Just go back a little bit, because I loved it. It just kicked off there. Yes. Was unbelievable guitar solo. I just love how he goes, bring it, as well. Actually, we'll go back and listen to him doing that. Stones! Oh yes, love that. What a brilliant, a fucking awesome song. But what a brilliant message as well. You know, I like it at the end there as well. You know, he's there and he's got the he's got the lightning from her guitar in his, well, I guess in his heart, maybe in his chest at least. And maybe he's not going to be a dick anymore. That would be nice, wouldn't it? If we could get rid of the trolls in the world. You know, as I was always brought up, if you can't say something nice, shut the fuck up. Do you know what I mean? Constructive criticism is fine, is one thing. Just being a dick. You're just being a dick. Get a fucking life. Stop being so pathetic. No one cares about your opinion. So just fuck off. But that is, I love that song. What a great song. If that and The Wolf You Feed have got me really excited now. I'm going to have to go and listen to the album. I just am. I'm going to have to do it. Let me know if it's any good. I imagine it probably is, because the two songs that we've done on the channel from it have been brilliant. So I imagine it's going to be a cracking, cracking album. As always, you can jump in the comments, subscribe and like, share the videos around as well. There's loads on the channel now. We're well over 50 videos on the channel now already, which, you know, amazes me that people are watching them, but they are. So happy days. And jump in the description as well for ways to get in touch. And I'll see you soon for another one. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye bye.